concerned, you want to give him some minutes. He's finally ready to make his debut. How excited are you at that prospect and seeing him on the pitch at the same time as Werner and Hammers?
Yeah, I'm obviously, we brought Hakim here and it feels like a long time ago now, but he also has not played since the Dutch league finished during lockdown period. It's a long time and he's worked so hard. He's been fantastic in terms of his professionalism to get fit and looks really good in training and it's match fitness. I've got a really open relationship with him to know where he's at and how I feel about it. So just game minutes is what we need now. But yes, of course, I'm excited to get him in and around it to bring what we brought him to the club for, which is, you know, the opportunity to create chances for us to be a talented player that he is, that we saw at Ajax, and I look forward to seeing him play.